Hello, I've come with an important announcement. This is Arky Knight, Commissioner of the PMC D-League. We have returned. Returned with a whole new set of coaches, a whole new set of green tea with honey, because that's what I'm drinking, and we're here for some fun. Yeah, so I thought. Anyways, So basically, the PMC D-League is going to consist of 12 coaches. As you can see, I will identify each one. First, we have the Los Angeles Ducklets, coached by Dylan. Second, Melbourne Meadows, coached by Frawls. The Carolina Lichen Rocks, who is coached by Matrix. Then we have the Red Spark Vickerbolts, who is coached by Dolphin Squared, aka the man who makes all your PMC intros. So give him a subscribe, because he makes good intros. Next we have, you might know him from the ABA, Adeline Absol, coached by Kurt. Next we have the Chronicon Noctowls, who is coached by Super Suna. And then after that, we have the man himself, coach of the Trenton Thunderous, Dark Devil 26. After that, we have... Calm down. The coach of your Miami Infernapes. Okay, no booing. Alright. By, Weimar. The man of many voices. The bottom left, we have the Cleveland Victidians, coached by Travis. We have, after that, the Las Vegas Gladiators, coached by Yo Man, Neuver Nation. Next, we have the Winnipeg Blastoise, who is coached by Dirt, aka the man himself, the greatest. Just kidding, he's the worst. Point blank. And last but not least, we got coach of the Texan Clear Bodies, Metagross Manzi. These coaches will, yes, consist in the 10 weeks. They are in 4 divisions of 3. This league will be tiered, so they drafted already. The tiers consist of tiers 1 through 5. Megas are included in the tiers, so they don't have to draft the Mega, but they can. Things are allowed, such as Akadal, whatever that thing is, I can't think of it. I cannot say mostly anything that's banned. Magearna, Lando I, Nagandala, Hoop Unbound, and a few others are allowed in this league, and Tapu Lele, but however none of these are able to use Z-moves, so they're only allowed to use like their base move sets, which are still pretty broken, but they're allowed. And with that, at the end, I'm trying to think, I just had the number in my head, and I don't feel like bringing up the dog. But playoffs, I think, will consist of 4 from each conference out of the 6. Yeah, so 8 people. I think 6 or 8 people make playoffs. If it's 8, it's the top 2. So it's the top record from each division, then it's the next top 2 records out of the final 4. If it's not playoff, if it's 6, then it's the top person of the division, then the next record higher. So, there's that to look forward to. I am going to induce a Pro Bowl, which happens around the final week or two. So that will conclude 2 coaches. It will be 2 coaches voted on by the players and admins who believe who would do well in this. Or his coach with like the best attitude or something like that. It will not be the coaches in the finals. It's the finals, they got stuff to focus on. Alright. So what's gonna happen is we take the best moms from each conference and we get like the top 10. Or no, the top 12. Well, each coach is decided out of the top coach of each division, I mean conference that's voted on, will then pick 8 of those 12 moms, and they will, after they pick those 8, me and Phantom Base will then make some heat sets. Speaking of Phantom Base, make sure you guys also show love to the analyst. The analyst is going to be me, Phantom Base, Nathan, who doesn't have YouTube, but he's going to help out with the power rankings. Jay Specs, who's the owner of PMC. So make sure you guys don't forget about him. He came back alive and well. I don't think I'm missing any. Oh, King Stratus, who will pop up time to time as well. I think that's it for analysts for now. But, we're excited to start the season afoot. I'm glad to be the commissioner. We're going to make sure the season runs perfectly well. It's going to be mandatory uploads. The only thing not mandatory is draft analysis if they don't want to. I suggested that they did, but they didn't have to. It's up to them. Battles will start. So draft analysis, if they do up, they go up the 12th of February, if that's a Monday. And then the 19th, if that's the Monday after, will be when week 1 goes up. So then week 2 will begin the next week after on the 26th. Is when week 2 uploads go up on Monday. Team builders can go up on Sunday. They do not have to, but if the coaches want to, they will put it up. Anyways, that is all I gotta say. I'm glad for you guys for showing up. We can't wait for you to support us. Make sure you follow all the coaches down below. I can't wait for this season to start, and we'll see how it goes. So, above all else, thank you for watching the PMC. This is Arky Knight signing out.